My uncles are the famous music directors Kalyanji Anandji, and my father is Disco Dandiya fame Babla. My father even used to assist Kalyanji Anandji for their films.
So since then, I have been very keen into music. I've seen how films are recorded, how the background scores are done. And I was very a small kid, so that fascinated me. Ki, wow, ye kya ho raha hai? I mean, touchwood, I've seen that old scenario where there were hundreds of musicians playing the music, watching the visual. So, and I was very kid, so I had no clue ke kya ho raha hai, but it was like, wow, ye yani itne sab baja rahe and the visual is happening. So these things I've seen. I've seen song recordings where they have composed the song and the singers are singing the song. I've seen those chunks also. So that all curiosity was into me, and that led me into getting into music. So that time there were a couple of my friends who used to work, and there was this one guy called Ramdas who was my friend. So I had told him that I am into music, and he was very passionate about music. So that time he told me that there is this company where I work and they are looking for a part-time music director who can do e-cars for them, music for these e-cars. So I said, fair enough, I would love to get into it. So I think so that was my first thing where I got into animation music. That was my first job. I had done this Nick spots for Vaibhav for Nickelodeon, which were like an idents of 15 seconders, and these were like arbit things, right? Like a small blob blasting into a face, then it is converting it into a telephone, then it's converted again into a worm, and again it's converted into a rocket, again it's converted into a snail. So these different things are happening. Now isko bhi music dena, abhi isko kya de sakte? Now normally if somebody would do it, they'll add some groove to it and ye ho gaya, iska dik chik ho gaya music, ye acha lag raha hai, dalo usko sound effect dal ke karo. But I said that is the routine, what else can we do, because this is something vague. So then I started collecting all these different sounds of that different characters, then set on to it and decided how to make it musically and go into that same pace and tempo. So these kind of jobs I have done a lot of different. I mean, Vaibhav's films are all a challenging because he comes up with something really good concepts and then he wants something unique which complements that visual. So I mean, each and every job for me has been really challenging. If you don't have music and you want to design a sound, so just basic sound design, if it's every minute details have been taken care of, then you might not even need the help of, I mean, you even might not need music for certain scenes also, because there are places where even silence speaks for the whole scene. So it's not necessary. I mean, only where certain particular places where you want to create some emotions or something, then you don't need those music. And if you have a friend who's into guitar or flute or something, then you can just ask him to play certain pieces, record them, try it with a scene, is it working or no. That is one way to do it. If, I mean, even you can want to go little vague or something, or little experimental or something, then you can record your own sounds, chop it off and then create something else from it. Like I have done for Nick, I have done for Piding Pudung and all those things. I have recorded voices, I have chopped it off and created a groove or something. I had done a promo for Neo Sports, where I had to create a dinosaur sound. And dinosaur तो अभी मेरे को कोई इधर मिलने वाला नहीं है ना. आई डेंट हैव अ बैंक वेर आई हैड अ डायनासोर साउंड. सो देन आई स्टार्टेड हंटिंग फॉर साउंड. सो आई हैड टेकन अ लायन का साउंड, आई हैड टेकन अ वेल्स का साउंड, आई हैड टेकन सम वेग, आई थिंक आई हैड टेकन अ साउंड ऑफ ए हॉर्स एंड वन मोर और एंड इवन ए टाइगर. तीनों को मिक्स मैच करके पूरा सब लॉट ऑफ चॉपिंग हैपनिंग, मल्टीपल लेयर्स हैपनिंग. टाइगर का मेन स्टार्टिंग लिया, वेल का सस्टेन लास्ट का लिया, उसको मिक्स मैच करके पूरा एक साउंड बनाया एंड इट वॉज अ डायनासोर साउंड. You need to get into all those small details because that's important for the animation film, because animation is 50%, music is 50%. You can't, I mean, right now currently the scene is animation, they take it as 80%, music 10%. Chalo, kuch bhi dal do, khatam karo. But I mean, without audio, if you see the film, it's totally dead. That's, the audio is giving you a life to that whole film.
Gulabi aankhe. जो देखी तेरी somehow baby दिल बेताब हो गया.
आप सिर्फ आंखें देखकर बेताब हैं, हम तो सर से पांव तक गुलाब हैं.
There is this one more project right now I'm working on, that is called Lamput, and that's an international project what we're working on, and it's really really damn challenging because I have to maintain that international quality, and it's like a new kind of Tom and Jerry for current generation, and it's so challenging. And I mean, I've taken it as a challenge because I don't want it to get into that rat of the mill kind of a thing. Ke jo normal routine music chal raha hai, waisa karke we can knock it off. It's a series, but it was a challenge in essence sense ke the gags were so powerful ke it had to be complemented with the music. In such a way ke it will take that whole film to a different level. So that was my main challenge ki yaar isko aur ek level upar kaise leke ja sakte. So the music part of it, the sound design part of it, the voices. Now for the voices also, when we had pitched that film to the Cartoon Network guys, I had done the scratch voices for them. So they liked those voices. Even Vaibhav was happy with it. He said that we'll stick to this only. I said, but I'm not a voiceover artist and I'm not into it. Mera ka music ka hai, the voice ki, but nahi, but this is working with the characters. So then, okay, fair enough, I'll do it. So now when you see Lamput, each and every character into Lamput, I mean, the amount of characters which pop into this film are my voices. Sound effects I designed for, because we had to create that Lamput is a very flubby and a watery kind of a, it keeps morphing in different genres and different positions and different shapes and everything. So now you had to have that unique sound for that. So uske liye kya kar sakte. So then I started collecting water sounds, but water sounds that the flow of the sound was coming, but that morphing was not coming. It took me 2 days to crack that sound, because do din mein wo pani ke sound ko, I mean, I'm reversing that sound, I'm trying to filter that sound, I'm trying to change that sound, not working, it morphing is not happening. So I used to enact that sound. This wala ye pani mein kaise leke aaya, but wo flow bhi aur the texture has to come into that sound also. And one fine morning when I was brushing, that paste came into my hand. I said ke iska bhi sound to hoga, to aise mai kiya, to that liquidy sound came, aur bola ha ye ho sakta hai. So then I took that paste, I took hair gel, then I took some other thing, I mixed it, and I took a mic and recorded it. I recorded पूरा एक घंटे का अलग अलग वेरिएशन रिकॉर्ड किया उसका. फ्लैप कर रहा हूँ, उल्टा कर रहा हूँ, ऐसा डिफरेंट साउंड आई रिकॉर्डेड इट, एंड देन आई प्लेस्ड इट ऑन टू दैट Lamput, the morphing thing. So it worked. So then all different sounds have been merged into thing, and then iska fade liya, iska start liya, iska end liya, wo match karke pura wo morphing banta hai abhi. So that is how I designed that sound for that Lamput morphing. I'll just show you the music part of this visual, like how I score the thing. I mean, right now I'm in the mix stage right now. I've done the scoring of the scene. So I'll just first play the video with the audio, and then I'll just solo the individual instruments, and I'll show you how things are added to it. So now this is like, I start adding one layer, and just show you how it builds the whole scene musically. Say, what is the importance of that music and how it creates that whole ambience of that film. So these are strings what I have added to give that tension building up, and while the chi is happening and the run happening. Now I start, once this basic structure is decided, then I start adding different layers. Like now if I've done the strings, now to how to orchestrate the whole music, how to orchestrate the whole piece. So I started adding a bass pizzicato with a cello pizzicato along with it. So now this is one more layer added to that music. I'll just mute that thing. So this is added to that. Now upon that, I'll be adding one more layer, which is drums, which I'll just solo it first. Okay, this is what I'll be adding. So now this will be played with these tracks now. After that, now to make it more tension oriented and a more suspense to be built up, I'll add horns to it. So it gives that more curiosity ki kya ho raha hai, ki what is happening in this whole scene. So I'll just first solo the horn part. So now just listen to this whole thing right now. So again, now I'll be adding a symbol to it. Here I'll add a symbol because Lamput has been revealed, okay, he's been caught. Because suspense was going on till now. Now they have revealed it. Okay, this is the reason they are running away. I mean, they are taking that Lamput him. Finally, they have caught Lamput. Now we have created a theme for this particular film, which is a spooky haunting theme, which will be played in different styles in throughout the film. So I'll just play that theme also along with it right now. This is the theme of this particular film. It's a spooky haunting theme. So now we'll just play it with the whole music right now. Now this, the last part where the climax is happening, where these are crashing into this boat, I had added these drums. So now to make it more tension oriented, more scary, I have added cello and viola to it. to give enhance the whole tension build up. So these are the things what I have added to it. So now this is like this. So now when you listen to the whole track, it sounds this way. So this is how the whole particular scene is designed and then orchestrated symphonically. This is my design, sound design of that particular scene without the music now. I'll even mute the voices so you'll come to know case how I designed my sound effects and everything. Now this was only my basic sound design. Now from here I have added that metal sound also along with the train, because it's the drops are falling onto that truck. So I have just tried to give that feel to it. Patre pe aawaz aata hai, wo feel try kiya dene ka. Then when you go here, these are the different footsteps and everything. Now these are all my foleys and sound effects and sound design. After this, then I have added my voices to it. So now visual and voices minus audio and minus SFX. So wherever the voices are needed, I start recording my voices. So these are my sounds, the voices of the characters. Then now I'll just play with the whole thing now. This is how Lamput is created.